Good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. The Emirates Stadium in all its glorious modernity, this symbol of new Arsenal, the Arsenal of the 21st century. High-profile, high-caliber teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
That gets things running. Iwobi. Wijnaldum with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Roberto Firmino, he's got away, shot a goal! He's delivered all right! An extraordinary start, breakthrough in next to no time!
Firmino
crosses the keeper, and only one winner.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
Arsenal trail at this early stage. How will they respond?
Aubameyang.
And it's Iwobi. And the ball has a hit! Really well taken goal. Arsenal are level. He was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
It's a simple game. The striker's job is to find the space as often as possible, and he did exactly that.
Arsenal grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. It just got caught napping.
Firmino, and he's away. Mane.
He's gone down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again.
Now it's Mane.
Drills one, it hits it first time! He's done very well to get to that. Firmino is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Monreal. Hit into the header! The direction he needed.
Liverpool can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
It's Shaqiri. Iwobi.
Liverpool have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Towering header! He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Wijnaldum. Now it's Roberto Firmino. Mohamed Salah battles to win it back. Monreal. And it's Lacazette. It's Lacazette!
Attempt, that's the wrong outcome. Lacazette clearly became one-eyed then. He just decided to force it.
Half-time whistle goes.
Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable.
Two goals, one each. So we reach the halfway point.
Oh, what a half of football. It's 1-1.
Second half then, just getting going. Robertson. Forward it goes. Measured. It's Salah! A terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish was all wrong.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Mkhitaryan coaxed through there. Pops it into the area.
That is good defending. It's been repelled. Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those raking passes just to spread the play.
Big chance! And it's Mane. Liverpool have it back and they can go again. Some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change. found his man.
That's Mkhitaryan.
It's good distance on it.
Mohamed Salah.
And now they can launch a counter. He's made sure that that won't get through.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Liverpool making consecutive changes here.
Lallana.
Robertson. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Mesut Ozil.
Crunching tackle. Keita kicks one through. And that's been won straight back. Mane. Goes for goal. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Chance to squeeze it through.
Liverpool showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Gets it upfield. The final whistle. So nothing between them after all of that. And you can't really argue with the result. The manager too unhappy with the outcome. And the fans really well entertained. It's all square in the end. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, a decent draw, Peter, with a good mix of action and plenty of talking points. And it ended with the right result, in my opinion.
Thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So, from us both, a very good evening. It's Henry getting clear, though. It's Thierry Henry! He scored! He scored for Arsenal in the Bernabeu!